Texas has issued a tornado warning for the following South Carolina counties, Vandenberg, Barnwell, and Orangeburg, effective until 6:35 p.m. The National Weather Service in Columbia has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Barnwell County in central South Carolina, Vandenberg County in central South Carolina, south central Orangeburg County in central South Carolina, until 6:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 5:50 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Appleton or near Allendale, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard: tornado. Source: radar indicated rotation. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Denmark around 6:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Vandenberg around 6:25 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Hope or Vandenberg County Airport, Klein, Govan, and Erhard. Precautionary / preparedness actions. Take cover now. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to an interior room or closet on the lowest floor of a sturdy building.